Hey, howdy everyone. I'm Michael Pyrcz. I'm an associate professor at the University of Texas at Austin, where I teach and conduct research on data analytics, geostatistics, and machine learning. I am appointed as an associate professor in the Cockrell School of Engineering, the Jackson School of Geosciences, and the Bureau of Economic Geology. In addition to that, I'm a principal investigator on a freshman research initiative and inventors program in data analytics and machine learning in the College of Natural Sciences. And so I am super excited to share knowledge about data analytics and machine learning. Now, I feel as a professor, I have a role to serve society, my students, and so forth. And so what I do is I post all of my lectures online on my YouTube channel. So right here, all of my courses, all my lectures are here for you. And the thinking is that this will support my current students with evergreen content that they can access at any time and even beyond the life of the class, that they can actually continue to learn as they go through their professional development, professional careers. Also, I hope to support the working professionals in my field so that they're able to learn new skills to help address the digital challenge. And finally, it is my hope that maybe there's some potential students out there, those who have maybe thinking about science and engineering, will find this content interesting and it'll motivate them to come join us or to go join another program in science and engineering. All right. Once again, I'm Michael Pyrcz, associate professor at the University of Texas at Austin, and I'm always happy to discuss and share knowledge about data analytics, geostatistics, and machine learning. Hey, take care.